be the, what was the time for the other one? 5 o'clock? 5 to 6?
Come on, you two.
Look at the clouds, so pretty.
We continue to pray for an end to this pandemic and sicknesses of all sorts, for our world leaders and for world peace, for the people of Turkey and Syria, and for all the intentions that we hope in the signs of our world.
How many of us would change our hearts or the way that we treat people? Are you starting today? Let's be people who will change our ways. You know, today when the ashes are placed on your forehead, think of the one thing that you'd like to change in your life. Work on that. Think of the one thing that you'd like people to remember you by. You can begin by saying, before I die, I want people to know me as being a generous person or a helpful person. I want them to remember me as being that forgiving person, that compassionate person. I want them to know that I was a prayerful person. I want them to know that I was an honest person, a charitable person. Person who loved his family. I wanted to know that I was a person who took care of his son. I wanted to know that I was a person who fed the homeless, or a person who was always going out to console those who were lonely. Brothers and sisters, starting today, let's be that person who will change their ways and how they treat. Let's be an example so that others will be so inspired that they will do the same for those who are.
for Daddy. Where's the other container? Wait, TJ, wait here. TJ, can you clean up the book? Put it back over there. Over there, look at the end, at the end. Thank you.